So you want to learn how to remove green screen in Premiere Pro?
Just do it!
So before you run Premiere Pro, make sure you have these two things. You need your background and you want your subject. I'm just gonna use Google because that's the simplest way to find one. So for your green screen subject, you can look it up on YouTube and download it from there.
A few moments later.
So make sure you have Premiere Pro open. Then drag your background and subject into Premiere Pro. So we added them both to our project, and now we want to drag these two to our sequence, and by doing so, it will automatically create a new sequence if you haven't done so already. So here we have our Shia LaBeouf green screen video and a background. Select both of them and then right click and select the options where it says scale to frame size. That should fix the scaling of the footage. We will lengthen the backdrop image to make dragging easier. Then we will go to our green screen subject. Hold the left mouse button and drag it from video track 1 to video track 2. Now left click, hold and drag the background image to the beginning. Then just go to the edge and stretch the background image so it matches with the green screen video at the top. So we are going to go to window and pick the effect control. We'll do the same thing, but this time we'll also select on effects. These two are going to be needed for the next step. Select your green screen subject. Go to effects, search up ultra key, then find an ultra key effect and left click, hold and drag it to your green screen video. After that, go to effect control and you'll see ultra key is tied to that footage. Scroll down to key color and select the eyedropper, then choose the green color. And now that green screen has been removed, we can see Shia LaBeouf and the backdrop image that surrounds him. Select your subject footage and go to effects, search for drop shadow, drag the effect to your subject and then look at the difference it makes. Go to effect control and go down to find drop shadow. Over here, I recommend playing around with the options just to discover what works best for your videos. Well done on getting this far, just keep at it and you'll be a legend, alright? Anyways, check out my other videos and Yogamo guys and have a Yogamalicious day.